A quick discussion on the perfect grind size for espresso. Make sure that whenever you get your coffee for your espresso machine, either from your local roaster or you order online, make sure that you specify that you want the espresso grind. It's important because all espresso machines are calibrated for the kind of pressure that they can create if the grind size of the coffee is ideal. Now, just as a thumb rule, an espresso grind is more or less the consistency of sand. So when you feel your espresso powder, it should remind you of sand. So anything finer than this is used basically for your filter coffee, the kind of steel, double steel vessel filter coffee machines that you use. They're not actually machines, they're more vessels. And they're ground much finer than this, almost to the consistency of salt. Now that's not good for your espresso machine because it'll clog the pores of your portafilter baskets, creating unnecessary extra pressure and actually blocking the water from flowing down. Anything coarser than this is ideal for drip coffee or for your mocha pots or for your French press or even for, let's say, Turkish coffee. So simple thumb rule, stick to the espresso grind, and the espresso grind resembles sand.